means something when you're on the ice for more chances for than you are chances against at even strength.
This one whipped to the front. Chance for Rantanen, and he never got the shot away. Ullmark throws his mask off.
Yeah.
It had become unbuckled. He was about 6 feet out of his crease and just pulled the glove up and tossed that helmet off to get the whistle. Didn't get it quick enough, though. That shot was coming his way.
We have to see if the referees have a conversation with Ullmark as well. Let's keep our eye on the actual shot and how that mask comes out. Well, it comes off the clasp, the clip, because of his own flare. And the fans don't like it that he fired off the mask like that. You can see the right knee right there.
He got that shot with the stick panger.
Yeah, he did, didn't he? Once it's loose on your back, the skull cap or your back plate, once that strap is off, you see, you don't have enough time to tell the referee. This is one of those gray areas I find between, you know, the goaltender. What does he do? Does he keep it on? But your sight lines change because it's not secure to your face. And so I bet the referee said, you know, you can do that there, but you do that again, you're going to get a minor. I saw Jordan Binnington this year of the Blues have the same situation, pull it off, and the second time it happened again, they end up giving him a delay of game minor penalty.